Megan, I just left you that message for you to call me when you got in, and I just had a thought. Maybe you're not getting in. Maybe you're not out of town. Maybe you're with somebody else. Maybe you're sleeping with somebody else right now, and the thought of that just made me want to throw up. I mean, if you're seeing somebody else, you should just tell me. Don't think you have to spare my feelings or anything, because if you think that, then you must think that I'm some kind of pathetic jerk, which would make me very angry, Teresa, because I don't need your pity, all right? I'm not asking for your pity for one fucking second. I just think you owe me the truth. I think you owe me at least that much after everything.